on creep the clock because structure is lights and I'm left in the dark in the shadow of great men and women before me. If meat is medicine then my poems are poorly a friar, all I am big and clever, a burgeoning surgeon of words set together, but I'm no practitioner, I'm no fresh consultant, no expert in best words for verbal expulsion. My verse is the worst, is the critic in me. I like to write quite anal, it's a Galean, no idol of mine says the sun shines from passes. I play a safe in John Cooper dark glasses, when brown nose and crown praise of things I can't follow. The structure excreted, it's tough to really swallow. If rules were the wind, I'd be a windbreaker. If systems were salt, I would be a salt shaker. A great mind can hide in the shade of a corkscrew. The gist is that twisted thoughts straighten will force you through needle-eyes, camel toe prick with the ump. The question ain't how high, but why should I jump through a hoop when there's loopholes and rules just for me? A billion fruit bowl with stale potpourri so that all at the table are able to say that the centerpiece of life is death and decay and some work evokes feeling. You'll reach for the tissues, has perfect form, mine has body image issues, anemic, bulimic and self-deprecating, selfishly self-centered, self-harm and hating, frustratingly waiting patiently for things to fall from the sky and come knock on my door, and they do, but I refuse to invite them in. And the bow of an air violin hurts your skin, so I'll cast it aside and I might play the pipe organ, pull up a stool and sit down and I'll bite one, and I can chew, time to choose my battles a bit better. Don't want to sound cheesy, but the fighting is official. With the mind you'll find that it's not beneficial, so focus on the surface of the very superficial. But if you were the judge of a submarine contest, you'd peer off a pier and say I can't get my hair wet. Great mind subsides with the weight of a horseshoe. The gist is that twisted thoughts straighten will force you through needle-eyes, camel toe prick with the amp. The question ain't how high, but why should I jump through a hoop when there's loopholes in rules just for me? A billion fruit bowl with stale potpourri so that all at the table are able to say that the centerpiece of life is death and decay, and I'll never be a sellout, so my feelings won't get hurt when I do not get asked to do a serial advert on the television, cause that isn't what I do this for. And as I've said before, sinning your love makes you a whore, and so I learn from love, not turn from love, but I don't earn enough to live the life I love, and man, this life is pretty rough. But the going's been tough since the get-go, and you get your head down and strive and lower, and behold, you might find it's worth the time you spent. A poetic device on nice in a northern accent, and I endeavour to enunciate and use alliteration, and organise and northern words, and paper on a paper plate, and pages of the stages of the lights and sections of rage. Will never be a book, so laugh or cry your pain away. And if laughter's the path, I'll be a pathfinder. If mind was a child, I'd be a childminder. A great mind can hide in the shade of a corkscrew. The gist is that twisted thoughts straighten will force you through needle-eyes, camel toe prick with the arm. The question ain't how high, but why should I jump through a hoop when there's loopholes and rules just for me? Stale potpourri so that all at the table are able to say that the centerpiece of life is